Martin lets you win a car for shopping there. And then throws in another car for good measure. Do people have a good time shopping here? Well, I'll tell you. When you reach into a shelf and pull out $5,000, you're having a great time. This supermarket has already given away over $2 million, and they're ready to give away more. What supermarket are we talking about? Supermarket Sweet. So today, who's got the honeycomb cereal? It's sisters Yolanda and Malika. Who's got the spam luncheon meat? It's cousins Greg and Jerry. And who's got the Dr. Pepper soda?
Welcome to a very special week on Supermarket Sweep. Oh, yeah. Today on our show, all of our players have one very important thing in common. Each team is made up of two members of the same family. Now, here's how it works. Each day, three different families will play. Now, from Monday through Thursday, we'll count up the money each team has won in the big sweep. On Friday, the three teams with the highest totals will compete in our super big sweep. Now, it's super because at the end of that final sweep, the family that has the highest total doesn't have to run around our market looking for the $5,000. We will just hand them $5,000. Good idea, right? Okay, let's start each team off with a free minute and a half using the big sweep. Okay. And now it's time for the first game, the mini sweep. So first players, get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. Mom made the salad while she was on the phone, then dressed it with spring onion ranch from Jerry.
Wishbone.
Wishbone it is. Good for you, Jerry. Okay, Greg, Jerry got the 10 seconds. Let's see if you can get $50. Bring you back to specially marked wishbone in 30 seconds or less. 20 seconds or less, it's worth 100. And go.
Go, Greg, go.
Young man like you. You got it back in under 30 seconds. That's $50. Congratulations. Okay, I want you to just kind of relax and catch your breath over there, Greg. We'll see who else we have playing today. Hey there, Deanna.
Hello.
Tell us about your partner.
This is my older sister, Darla.
Mm-hmm.
We are best friends. We work together. We live in the same apartment complex, and she's my best friend.
What can you tell us about Deanna?
Deanna is my best friend. We have done pretty much everything together. We have another sister, but we're just a little bit closer, and I just love her.
Oh, good. Well, that's nice. Yolanda, why don't you tell us about your partner, Malika?
Malika is my baby sister. She's a hard worker. She's very funny and a good friend to have.
Oh, that's great. Well, now, Malika, what can you tell us about Yolanda?
Yolanda is my older sister. She's a wonderful wife, mother, and a wonderful sister also.
Well, that's a nice testament. All right, Greg, now, you caught your breath, sir?
Yes, sir.
Tell us about Jerry.
Jerry's my wonderful and wild, crazy cousin. She's a full-time mom, a full-time student, and a full-time worker of five kids.
Five kids? Jerry, when do you have time to be wild and crazy?
The days I have off of school.
Tell us about Greg.
Greg is my cousin. He watches my kids for me, and we do everything together. And he works full-time and goes to school full-time.
Busy people. You ready to play the game? All right, let's give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So that means Malika, Greg, and Deanna. We'll see you all later. All right, now we're going to test your dollar cents, okay? Look at these three items from our shelf. First of all, we have a 32-ounce carton of International Delight Irish Cream Non-Dairy Creamer. Then a box of 25 Twinings Irish Breakfast Tea Bags. And a three-pack of Irish Spring Deodorant Soap. Now, which one sells for under $3? Under $3. Do you think it's one, two, or three? Lock in your answers now. 10 seconds added to your sweep total if you get it right. 30 seconds if all three of you nail it. What'd you say, Yolanda?
I said number one, the Delight Creamer.
All right. You like the Irish Creamer, all right. Jerry, how about you?
I chose number three, the Irish Spring.
And you like the Irish Spring. Well, Darla, what did you say?
I said number two, the Twining's tea.
You like the Twining's Irish breakfast tea. So you all chose something Irish, and somebody's going to get 10 seconds. Let's see. The product that does sell for under $3 is... It is number three, the Irish Spring Soap. It goes for $2.19. So Jerry gets the 10 seconds there. All right, stay with us. When we come back, there will be more games, more opportunities for our families to build up their sleep time, and a chance to come back on Friday and play for $5,000 on Family Week here on Supermarket Sweep.
Discover more.
Back to Supermarket Sweep! Because this is Family Week, we want to put more money into the game, so we are going to do a second mini sweep. Get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. I guess I'm not so humble, see? I'm busy buzzing about my... Greg?
Bumblebee!
Tune up from Bumblebee. All right, very good. Okay, Jerry, your cousin got the 10 seconds. Let's see if you can get the $50. Get that specially marked Bumblebee back here in 30 seconds or less. 20 seconds or less, I'll double it to 100. And go, Jerry, go. Darn, it's a big market. Don't worry, though. You got 10 seconds. It's going to come in real handy during the sweep. Congrats.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to play another game now. So that means Yolanda, Jerry, and Darla. We will see you all later. All right, now for you three, we're going to play fill in the blank. I'm going to show you a statement that has one blank in it. Obviously, it's something we sell in our market. All you have to do is fill in the blank as you read us the entire statement. Okay, here's the first one. Visine blank on my pillow. Deanna.
Visine tears on my pillow.
That's it. Very good. Here's the next one. Wait a blank maid. Greg.
Wait a minute maid.
That is it. Here's the next one. V8 blank mountain. America.
Splash mountain.
That is it. Here's the next one. Jolly blank in a bottle. Jolly blank in a bottle. Greg.
Jolly time in a bottle?
That is it, yes. Here's the next one. Less is blank house. Less is blank house. Deanna.
Less is more house?
Yes. Morehouse mustard. All right, we're going to move on to another game. And in this game, I'm going to take on some new identities. See if you can guess who or what I am. Hands on your buzzers. In 1905, a young man named Vincent began importing foods from his native Italy to the United States. In the 1940s, he and his family started manufacturing Italian-style foods here in the U.S. They introduced the first canned, ready-to-serve soup in America, minestrone, based on an old family recipe. Today, my brand includes more than 50 soups, plus other... Deanna?
Progresso.
That is it. Other Italian-style products. I first became famous in a book by author Roald Dahl. He also wrote the 1971 film starring Gene Wilder that bears my name. You won't need a golden ticket to enjoy... Deanna?
Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
All we needed was Wonka. There you go. Okay. Here's the last one. Back in 1869, I revolutionized the food processing industry, which was in its infancy, by packing horseradish in glass bottles to show there were no fillers. Now, our horse-drawn wagons delivered pickles, sauerkraut, and vinegar. Greg.
David, you're Heinz.
Heinz is right, right. Time for the round robin game. Let's get your partners up here. Okay, we're going to play scrambled letters. As you know, it's your last chance to pick up some extra seconds. Every correct answer is worth 10 seconds. Six of these, 60 seconds up for grabs. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Low-fat or regular? Crackers. Graham. Yeah.
Honey made.
That's it. Okay, change places. Here's the next one. White or colored? Jerry.
Kleenex.
That's it. Yeah. Okay, change places. And the next one. Wheat and barley. Crunchy nuggets. Cereal. Grape nuts. Okay, change places. Here's the next one. Spreadable. Creamy. Peanut butter. Darla.
Skippy.
Find out? Yes, quick. Quick. Here's the next one. Frank. Munch meat. Turkey. Deanna.
Butterball.
That's it. Okay, quick. And here is the last one. Individually wrapped. Chocolate. Candy. Individually wrapped. Chocolate. Candy. Treasures, what we're looking for. Okay, so we have Marika and Yolanda with a minute and 40 seconds. Greg and Jerry have 2 minutes and 40 seconds, plus the $50 you got in the mini suite. And Deanna and Darla, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds as well. Who's going to run the big sweep? Who's going to run the big sweep? All right, we're going to have Malika, Jerry, and Darla. Don't go away when we come back. You will see Malika, Jerry, and Darla running for their families through our aisles to build up their big sweep totals for a chance to come back on Friday and win that $5,000 right here on Family Week on Supermarket Sweep. Okay, Darla and Deanna, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. You'll start first. Jerry and Greg, you also have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Malika and Yolanda, you have 1 minute and 40 seconds. All right, here's what's happening. Each team will try to build up a terrific sweep total for the chance to be invited back Friday to go for that guaranteed $5,000. So take a look out there. Everything up and down those supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many carts as you can. Now, listen very carefully because these are the special big money makers we have for you out there in the market in today's big sweep. Now, our biggest money maker is the alphabet game. And today, the letters are P, Q, R. So we want you to bring back P, Popsicle Ice Pops, Q, Quaker Oats, and R, Ronzoni Pasta. Okay, now do not put those products into your regular cart. Instead, they must go into these mini baskets that are attached to the front of your carts. Now, if you need to use more than one mini basket, that's just fine. But the Popsicle Ice Pops, Quaker Oats, and Ronzoni Pasta must be in the mini baskets before the bell rings, and only one of each item. Now, you do that, you know what? We'll add $300 to your total. So spread throughout the market are three bags filled with empty cans. Now, each runner may retrieve one bag and race it back to their partner. Then, the partner must stack all 21 cans in the shape of a pyramid, just like these, before the sweep is over. You must use every can. Now, if the partner gets the stack job done, you'll receive this marker, and it is good for $150. Yeah! Also, bring back the amount of candy we need, and that's going to be worth $200. And don't forget our bonus specials worth up to $250. Yeah! And the family whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and could earn the right to come back Friday to play for $5,000 in cash. Yeah! Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when Darla and Jerry will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Go, 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 go! Well, when two teams start off at the same time, it always makes for an interesting race. Let's see what Team 2's strategy is going to be. Sure, get a payoff as fast as you can. Huggies will do it. If she gets one more, that'll be $100. Yes, she gets that. And what's Darla looking for? She's already gotten beef. Now she's looking to get her share of Bomber John Hamm. Here comes her third, and her fourth. Will she get a limit of five? Well, of course she does. Meanwhile, what's Jerry of Team 2 doing? Getting a whole bunch of Bausch & Lomb contact lens solution. And she grabs a bag of empty soda cans as she heads back to the counter. Look at Darla. She also grabs a bag of empty soda cans. Let's follow her. I wonder, does she want to get those cans right back to the counter, or does she have other ideas? Hey, she's slowing up at this aisle for popsicles. Let her pee in the alphabet game. Q Jerry from Team 2 is loading in gourmet hams at the back of the market. And Jerry's cousin Greg is starting the stack job. He's doing it very carefully. Looking good for him, all right.
One and go.
Oh, Malika, get the keys!
Finally, Malika gets her chance. She comes into the market, and she comes in without her cart. Let's follow her, see what she wants to do. Oh, you know, she's got her eye on this, the last bag of empty soda cans. And back at the stack table, Greg is finishing it off. Good for $150, he gets his marker. Darla from Team 1 is reaching up, coming down with Beta Fiber. They're about $17 a container, and five of those, that comes to about $85. Well, who's getting all this tied? It's Jerry from Team 2, and she's looking a little tired of hauling in those big boxes of Tide. But she's hanging in there, getting her limit of five, all right. Here comes Malika into the game with a fresh cart, and she wants beef, beef, and more beef. And who can blame her? Mops, anyone? Jerry of Team 2 wants these mops, and yes, she gets four of them. I can count all four right there. See them? Now, she wants a bonus. Oh, it's hard to see what that is. We'll have to check it out later. But look at Malika going for her share of Farmer John hams. These big gold-wrapped hams sell for up to $28 each, and she got a little bit of five right there. There's Darla in the back of the market getting gourmet hams worth about $12 each. Does she also want her limit of five? Naturally. Who's about to finish her stack job? That's Deanna of Team 1. Yes, good for $150. Ooh, look at that. Yolanda of Team 3 is first starting her stack job. She's got a long way to go. I'm afraid time's getting short, too. Well, meanwhile, Cherry loads Milkman powdered milk into her cart. They're worth about $10 each. And ooh, what does Darla want? Check this out. You know what she has her eye on? A Crayola bonus. That could be the super bonus. It could help her win the game if she gets it across the red line in time. It's going to be close. And oh, yes, she did it.
Close. All right, that's it, everybody. Come on back. And thanks again, Randy West. Our official checkers are standing by. In just a little bit, we're going to find out the totals of all three families and what their standings are for the final showdown on Friday, so don't go away. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, our checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers. We are ready to hit the total. So, let's find out which family has won the big sweep. Now, no one brought back all three products in our alphabet game, but let's see what you guys did bring back, okay? Now, Malika and Yolanda. Now, you had the smallest amount of time, and unfortunately, you spent a lot of it trying to fulfill the alphabet game, and that didn't work out. We add up everything you did get to give you a grand total today of $286. All right, Jerry and Greg, you got the stack job, right? So that's $150. Earlier in the game, you picked up the mini sweep for $50. You also got a bonus. There's a big Kool-Aid pitcher back there. Let's see how much that's worth.
$50
for that. We add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $1,152. That puts Jerry and Greg in the lead. Okay, Darla and Deanna, let's see. You also got the stack job. That's $150. You got a bonus. Let's see how much that Crayola crayon is worth. It is worth... It's a super bonus! $150. Now, when we add that to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,152, you win today's game. If not, Jerry and Greg do. Let's see. Grand total with your groceries is $1,191. Yeah, new win. Come on down. Congrats, congrats. The sisters did it, right? Okay. You have just won $1,191 in today's sweep. All right, let's see which three families are in the running for our Friday finals and a chance to win that guaranteed $5,000. In first place is the team of Chaz and Heidi with $1,289. Now, in second place is the team of Darla and Deanna with $1,191. And now in third place is the team of Jerry and Greg with $1,150. Congratulations, you guys. You just broke into the top three. All right, now. More competition coming. You think some of these names and faces are going to change after that? And which family is going to take home the $5,000? You and your family are going to have to tune in to find out. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Remember, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you and your family could have on Supermarket Sweep!
Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard.
Get set, go!
What a wardrobe! These two teams are grabbing for garments just to be the first to get dressed as the best. Whoever fastest will close in on the competition with $20 and control of the best dressed show on television, Double Dare!
Congratulations, let's get all this done.